I first got to go to Australia, to Sydney, in the 1970s, and I have been drawn back there so many times over the years. You are blessed with some of the most remarkable ocean features on the planet. I'm sure you know that. The Great Barrier Reef, the kelp forest, that southern coast, all of Australia.
Sydney is a beautiful city already, but what lies beneath it is an entire new world. Not many people know that Sydney has got more fish species than the entire Mediterranean Sea. And that makes this place very, very special.
So the Sydney region is just, it has an incredible marine biodiversity. It has beautiful kelp forests, amazing seagrass meadows, but it also has very colorful sponge gardens, soft corals, and all of these habitats support hundreds of species.
We live in a big city, and we have humpback whales migrating up and down our coast for 8 months of the year. We have dolphins in the surf. We have the fairy penguins in the middle of Sydney Harbour.
In the Sydney Harbour itself, there's around 600 fish species that have been counted. And Sydney has got it all, from small creatures to bigger animals. What excites me when I go diving here is that you never know what's around the corner. It's such a rich ecosystem. Sydney has got its own shark as well, the Port Jackson, named after the world-famous harbour. And it's got many, many other species, the like of the giant cuttlefish. It's such an incredible species to be interacting with. And the very iconic Australian grey nurse shark. It's just an incredible shark species, which, you know, for many people look so scary when it's completely harmless.
Sydney's, it's this concentration of incredible marine life and incredible beauty, really, right next to Australia's largest city.
Sydney is now a Mission Blue hotspot, and that's such a great news because it recognizes Sydney underwater environment as a critical place for the health of the ocean in general.
Hope for those amazing giant cuttlefish that come cruising into and actually make home, their home in Sydney Harbour. The grouper, the seagrass meadows, the amazing sea dragons that are celebrated around the world.
2 out of every 3 breaths we take come from the ocean. And if we don't do something to protect them, we don't have a future. Australia is home to so many incredible species of fish that don't even exist in other locations in the world. So to protect our waters is actually protecting the ocean.
I think Sydney is the best possible hotspot because it concentrates incredible biodiversity, incredible beauty, and yet it's right next to Australia's biggest city. So if we can show that we can protect the marine environment here and that humans, lots of us, can coexist with a healthy marine environment, then Sydney can become an example for many other places around the world.
You have power to do something to protect what remains and to restore what we can of what has been damaged. Sometimes just because we didn't know. But we're armed with knowledge now, and we're armed with that sense of caring, the love that you have, that you can inspire others to have, to do what it takes to keep the waters around Sydney, around the whole coast of Australia, to understand why it matters and to do what you can to bring hope to the future.